Okay, so we worked on the front there on that top hill port. We got pretty much a lot of it down. We're just pushing it over the side. So we're gonna go down here and work on this area right here. Get all some of that dirt out of there. Get our front loader over. We got that rock there, we gotta get that out of the way. So we got that nasty rock sitting right there that's gonna hinder us up a little bit. So we're gonna try to see if we can move that out the way. Gotta get some of this dirt out the way so we can see what we're doing. Slowly approach it. Let's scoop this dirt away so we can see more. Over on that rock. We're trying to get it. We're getting it out the way. Gotta get the bucket underneath there. That's pretty amazing, my friends. Look at that. That thing is too insane. All right, let's get the camera over here. Sunlight is not being my best friend today. A lot of bright right here. Sun's coming down through the trees there. We are gonna get that thing, I'm telling you. We're gonna get it. Just gotta get it right approach angle. Back in sliding on me. Oh, it wants to push it. It wants to get out the way. Making my back end slide there a little bit. We are gonna get it. That rock is not going to stop me. We are gonna get it. It's a heavy rock, piece of concrete, what that is. We're gonna get it. All right, we gotta try it from a different approach angle. All right, we're gonna try this from a different approach. I'm gonna go from the other side and try it and see if we can do it. Lot of weight right there, making the back end pick up. Oh, we have a little bit of a problem. Look at this. I'll show y'all. So much weight up in the front, the back's picked up. All right, so fix this issue. Gotta lower. Gotta get rid of this dirt right here we picked up. Now I could go in and just pick it up, you know, couldn't I? Yeah, but that's not the fun in it. Oh, we almost had it. Almost had that thing. I don't know if this is going to work out well right here. Nope. Just a nice sound of that metal. Oh. That is one hefty size. We're getting it. It's loosening up. So that's good. We're going to lose it again. Now, if only had the excavator, excavator might move it. Well, I don't think it's gonna happen, my friends. We don't have no leverage there. We're using the teeth as much as we possibly can and get no really traction. So we're just gonna have to pick it up and move it, you know, the hand of God. But look at the size of that. That's pretty amazing. But let's get back to it.